Pretty good recovery here.
Yes, it is.
That two team, defending champions, and Perez de la Roz, he tries to save it, and he does it. Goes all the way around, keeps it off the wall, and nobody got into him.
Five car got on his door.
A little too shallow.
Yeah, he's really shallow, so put himself in a bit of a bad spot there, but I feel like Greg could have given him more room, but obviously there's only one loser here.
Yeah, Tony did a really nice job.